You can't take on a beetle. There are only four beetles, and only two are still alive. And he's an icon, and not just an icon, he's an icon of an age. This is a story. This is a soap opera, and the soap opera at the moment is out of control. It's out of control, certainly from her side. From his side, he's done right. He's shown great disappointment that this has been leaked. He doesn't really have to do anything.
Another day, another 20-odd revelations. Whether they're true may soon become academic in the public eye.
I don't think there's any way that Heather Mills can redeem herself in the eyes of the British public from this point forward. I think the best thing for Heather would be to move out of Great Britain to Los Angeles or someplace else where, you know, she can sort of be somewhat more anonymous.
At this point, it would appear the former Beatle is winning the PR battle. Paula Hancock's CNN London.